So what was meant to be a peaceful protest or vigil was hijacked by Heiko, Khoo and Resistance GB. Even Subject Access called it a feminist whatever event. And it did, these people were there to remember a woman who was killed by a policeman. The police themselves are probably disgusted by the policeman's actions. But these anti-lockdown campaigners managed to turn it into something else. They have hijacked a woman's memory just for their own selfish needs. You can hear them clearly calling the police murderers, and only one was a murderer. So I'll just leave that there and just please remember Saturday the Lord. And the women there were peaceful until bloody Heiko agitated them.